Okay.
One's around. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire, you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
You can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station!
I'll be there!
I can abridge version of the intro. It's not bad. Not a bad idea.
Claire, I hope you made it here.
Body's getting buried in there. Oh, dude, this is where Brad was. Zombie Brad from the, not a zombie yet.
Hey! Claire?
So Claire did make
Leon!
It. Didn't need it first,
I'll be right there.
Oh.
Come on. Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right?
Mingo.
Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
Hey, I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think he can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
Okay.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Mr. Wizard. this is a large caliber handgun ammo. Oh, it's for the green. Oh, you might as well get changed while you're here.
Not exactly how I pictured breaking this in. This is not how I imagined my first day.
This is gonna cycle. Gangsta, scrap of paper. But yeah. Never got to explore this. Gunpowder yellow. Fine. Magnum ammo. Magnum in this game. Down here. Okay. Ah! herb, huh? Oh, fuck me. Say. Pulls his gun sideways. Gangsta. Nothing, here's nothing. Has that ammo here? Roll. Hip pouch. Oh, that's sick. It's cute.
Something tells me he's not a cop.
Don't say it's supposed to investigate. Okay. Marvin out of his misery real quick. Mr. X is already around. Thank you. iron statue. Okay. Okay.
What in the?
Same thing. The master of unlocking. Leon Kennedy.
Can't shoot him through there?
That's some old bullshit. Film roll. One of three and two are keycaps that are missing. Yeah, alright, cool. I'm here for now. Come on, Undertaker.
What the? Damn it.
So gunpowder. Out at least. Oh, I think I'm supposed to. Is that Valkyr? Yeah. Pass me to that. Hmm? Bitter herb, okay. And is this done yet? Don't worry about me, I'll be all right. Myself alive. Wait, what is it? Oh, it's the Magnum.
Jesus Christ!
Statue. Oh, it's the picture of the lion statues.
Thank you.
statue. Leon. Crown, fire, and bird. I can't open that door yet. Checker's room. Emblem. He's trying to ease into the office. Running around. Horse statue. right here. Damn, there's a knife there? Oh my god. Alright.
Just great.
Leon's turn. Work and learn. All right, man. No problem, dude. Are there any mechanics between the two? Not that I'm aware of. in. Oh, high capacity max. So good. Better than nothing. Jojo. That's a Jojo's reference. I have the combination to this. Portable safe. Nine, left nine, right 5. Oh shit. Get up. Left 9. Right 15. Hey, there we go. A hip pouch now. Alright, this is not too bad. Opened it. X is here again. First order of business, this. Second order of business is to get that other first aid spray. Rip Marvin. He was a good dude. Wing. Bathroom.
Jesus.
That's always helpful. Supposed to go to a tournament tonight, and here I am playing Resident Evil. Oh, I need to. I know. Fuck. Right, you can do. You're right there. The book. And, that's all I need, actually. The book. The safe room. Typewriter. Damn, the closest one's all the way on the other side. Oh, God. The way back. I say make our way back. Make our way here. Shortcut. Need this. Huh. Red book. That's it, right? Here. Man, that's a far, long ass trek back. Locker room seat. Wow. Really? Might as well open that. Went the wrong way. Copy. It's all the way up to Damn, where are we going again? Oh yeah, the fire escape. Slip. Room. Damn, he's here already? That's no good. Is bad. Damn it. It's just a statue. Yes, that was just a statue. Used to be dongle. There's a liquor here. That's Oh, and X is here too. That's never good. Oh, actually, it's not. Yeah, that liquor showing up and then zombie right around the corner was not good. He's getting the shot. All the way to fuck around there. Carbon? Shells too. There we go. Let's get this goodie. Fire power up in here. I have to go to the stars rooms. Get the magnum. Fish. A green herb earlier. It's odd this game doesn't track how many first aid sprays you use. Letters to Stars, remember. This is Stars Buds. How are you all doing in that drab old station hanging? I just got back from a date with a hot chick. Europe is amazing. Sort of unlocking. Oh, oh, look at this big boy. Take it anyway. Yeah, I just legit don't know where to go now. I could try going waiting room and everything else. Good. Third floor. Actually, I think I might have an idea. First. But I had more. Leon's holding his gun sideways. There's the spade key. That's creepy. Fuck that little Esther right there. There's a liquor here. I'm gonna do that puzzle and come back. A door. The speed key. Leon holds his gun sideways when he's aiming with this. Gangsta. We're safe here. Of this. Move to start. Orphanage is a sham. Oh. Fuck, I've been here before. Hold up. Breaker room. I don't need to be. I guess I need to have a sub weapon for that. You are dead. Ugh. Oh, am I tired? Am I have to do this all over again? For that yet. I don't know, man. Damn good question. They always go for the neck. So yeah, good question. Diamond key. Oh fuck, there's no. I was gonna save. There's no typewriter there for Leon B. Puzzle seems less a little out of place compared to the last time I watched somebody's. Well, this is the second scenario B already, so it might be it. Gunpowder. Why do I have three guns? Ah. Hey, I can do this now? I mean, like, graphic wise. Oh. Looks dope. I like how you can cost in mid. I don't like the other one, the Barclay. Play Sheriff. He's like something straight from the Walking Dead. Barrel lightning. Ooh, damn. Oh, you can remove parts in this game? That's pretty. This is recoil increased gun's destructive power. Missile slots, shotgun one. I know, right? This is called the long barrel for some. Reset. Old school. It's faster too, like the more damage you take. I guess.
like 4 shots. Jesus.
Yeah, that certainly took a while to clear.
Somebody's watching me.
Shot nine passing. God damn.
Do that yet. That's how you progress. No.
Go after you progress the story. Yes.
This. Damn. Need a key card.
Oh no, dog.
You gotta be kidding me.
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry.
Well, well.
Thank
it
you.
Isn't the best dress. Wearing
your help.
A trench coat.
Surprised you made it this far.
Ada, though.
FBI, huh?
Dreams.
What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Can I open that now, though? Shit, I can. Let's go to the, see if the Claire route is open. I've been frames left and right. Oh, why? Claire scenario, wait, there was a liquor. A bunch of them here. That Claire is somebody. That was somebody else. That is not Claire. Of liquors is even worse. Them or me, so better it be them. There's an urban here somewhere. I can't remember where. It's... Hey, I was right. Let's move you back so I can have places I can move. Actually. And this is the cockroach. Yep. Big old cockroach. I ever wonder why, how infestation died. The Raccoon City incident didn't spread by fucking cockroaches and shit. That's funny. Nah, fam. You ain't living. Matter of fact, back you go. Open.
Yikes. Sure, they're dead. Back in. Out. This is nine. Some tea. Ah, there we go. What the key was there? Clear scenario, that zombie was holding the key because apparently he was a kleptomaniac. First of all, I don't have the Matilda on me. Second, I don't have room. Grab it. The big boy hand cannon back. Price 21 magazine.
Wow, Leon is compensating for something. Wait, where were we going again? Oh, all right. Where that fat fuck that kidnapped Sherry came from. Nope, not yet. High power, high capacity ammo. High powered ammo. Ground. Yeah. Ew. Damn, the dude shat himself. Leon out here just executing criminals like that? Well, they're zombies now, like criminals.
Son of a bitch!
Hello?
Is it you?
Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Trust this guy.
Of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
Oh, I'm sure, shit, he had Canada.
He did.
Fuck, dude, just woke up.
I was about to blow the whistle
late last night, playing over whore.
I'd have done the same thing.
We were up late, and then the night before, I had no fucking sleep because I was working. And then the night before, I had no fucking sleep.
Hey, so
I'll
sick.
Make a deal. Unlock the cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Well, believe me.
Sorry.
Been streaming Resident Evil. Leon B.
I have to talk to the chief first.
This is my very best.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit.
Extra base.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Saw somebody on Twitter says petition to change the footsteps
just me.
Of Mr. X to a muffled DMX soundtrack.
I don't even know what happened.
Just, it
happened so quick.
when that hand just popped out of like the wall, I just heard X go and give it to you.
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what do you say? Whoa, true?
Get it on your own. S going to deliver to you.
Hey, you keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out. Woo! It's too late. Then we'll talk.
You just hear.
Name's Ada.
What? Shut him down, roll it up, shop. Whoa. No.
I guess the deal's on.
There's a rough ride as well.
Oh, God.
What is this? Oh, I need this for the police station.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer. It's a Christmas edition.
Come on.
Can the person in charge of it? Yeah. Addendum. And power panel parts generator room. At least I know what the fuck.
What in the world?
They're giving you the, Damn, this dude's, eye is popping out like fucking boondocks. Alright, man, have a good lunch, dude.
That ain't bad, dude. There is, Oh, fuck, you saw when, I was playing Red Dead. There's that one guy at the end that got mauled by a bear and, like, one eye is just...
I just thought this shit was... It looks like,
One Overwatch, I just need two fucking wins.
Dang, fuck, let me save and, hop on. I've been playing this for like 2 hours. Take a break.
Yeah, I remember I woke up, I saw it was 8 o'clock, and I'm like, I'm gonna get another, whatever, 15, 20 minutes of sleep, and then fucking 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I do that a lot on the weekend. Frames. Don't even find a power panel.
Ow!
Back it down.
What the?
What that dude said, he's here, and you just hear a muffled DMX soundtrack in the background, that'd be so fucking perfect.
What?
This is where I wreck Birkin with my Magnum. Haha. I can't go. I have to go.
Dude, they really have two fucking games.
Playing, Mysteries?
Yeah. Oh my god, I can't fucking hit anything.
Ooh, I need two more wins to... I really should be warming up for a fucking tournament later. Whatever, Resident Evil, Overwatch. I'm retired. I'm only there for commentary anyways.
I'm so you're retired?
Retired from competition.
Overwatch?
Oh, yes. Where the hell am I supposed to go now? I'm too busy laughing at fucking Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer. Come on,
come on! Or the DMX. I was supposed to find the power panel. Do I have one in my don't have one in my inventory.
Damn, dude, tough break for these fucks.
Okay, main.
Bob hurts. I wasn't making funny, it just reminded me of Bob hurts.
What?
I don't know, this guy's just like, Bob hurts. This reminds me of a song. Ah, oh, sucker. I shouldn't have fucking face checked the Bastion.
Yeah. Cocksucker, oh. Sure.
What's up, Mac?
Is that a macaron?
Oh, I know. I know where to go. I think I know. I didn't feel good, man.
My face.
You just missed us making fun of the tweet I saw earlier, which is probably one of the best tweets I've seen in a while. Replace Mr. X's muffled footsteps with EMX random songs. And I was like on stream earlier, this one dude, gets fucked by Mr. X through a wall, and all I remember seeing is like, or all I remember is that tweet. And it's like, X gonna deliver to you. Alright, I'm legit fucking lost. Oh, I think I know where to go. Track again.
No.
All right, let me make sure that that's where I'm supposed to. Groove, man. No way Leon fucking aims his pistols fucking sideways.
It's more accurate. Okay?
Gangsta.
Oh, do they really get that far?
There was like four liquors in this area on Claire's scenario. One of them was Chow and a dog. Aw, I was fucking gaming. Generator room. Mac already made that joke a couple nights ago. You weren't here.
I had to step in.
Yeah, he had to. Liquor? I hardly knew her.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude. Liquor? I hardly knew her? That's one of my favorites. But my all time favorite is Doppelganger.
It's a classic NORAD quote.
Yeah.
Dude, Doppelganger is the best, though. You don't get it up very often. But man, when somebody says Doppelganger, it's like the fucking stars aligned.
Hey.
Doppelganger.
And then you give him the finger guns.
Ah, shit!
Oh, there's dogs coming. Fuck. Here comes the fucking dogs. Gunpowder. Pounce.
Jesus.
Back off. Damn it, I just wanna hit. Yeah. Yes! Keep shooting. Achievement. Achievement hunter. Found a save point and a half.
Power stuff up. I didn't know that.
Good to know. Only on
Free for all.
Free for all, yeah.
Silly. Right off the red nose reindeer. Come on.
Got a bunch of herbs in green here. Oh. I've fucking I'm an idiot. That was nuts. I was supposed to be red and green herb fiction, but what, kinda autopiloted there. Matter, I still have like two first aid sprays. Or I can just like restart everything.
One more win, baby.
Wait for me.
No promises. Oh, are you jumping on now?
Yeah.
All right. I guess I can win. Holy fuck. I should have put some coffee on or something. Well, shit, I got D&D in there. An hour and change.
D&D, a nerd. Dude, this guy.
Fucking slinging dice, yo.